you're new to my channel, welcome, and if you're not, welcome back. In today's video, if you can tell by the title, we are doing a day in my life at USD, which is crazy because about this time last year, we did one of these videos and a lot of you guys really liked it, so we're doing an updated version. And it's also crazy because I'm at my workplace right now. Yeah, and it's bringing back so many memories. If you guys go watch that video, you'll know that I was in literally the same place last year at this workplace, and I was like, yeah, this is my job. And so here we are again. Okay guys, so I signed up for yoga as half a credit. So I have yoga and meditation flow tonight at 7. So you guys can come with me to that. And then I just have one other class, and then I just have like a couple other things planned today. So yeah, it's gonna be a pretty good video, I think. Hopefully I will see you guys, I think, after I'm done with work. My roommate Tamara and I are getting lunch and stuff, so I'll see you guys then.
Expensive purchase. Trust when I say I'm never on the shit, they assuming I'm on.
I was nominated, never won a Grammy, but I understand, they'll never understand me.
You like it?
Vegan.
Hi. Four. Looks the check for.
I don't know why I'm wearing a jacket. It's really a pretty good day out.
I know.
It's a great day out. Hello. What are we doing, Tamara?
Hi, everybody. Welcome back. We're going to go to True Foods. I've never been, but so Megan says it's amazing, so.
Yes, and it's very healthy, and we're starting the year off right.
Yes. We're trying our best to be healthy because we want to be skinny because I just want to
be
skinny.
Fit for summer.
I want to wear a bikini, you know?
Like,
in all honesty, yeah, I just like, I don't want to look, like, do you ever look at your body and you're just like disgusted?
I used to, but now I try to be positive because if you send positive affirmations to yourself,
right.
You will believe
Thank
it.
You,
and when you look in the mirror, you'll see those positive qualities instead of the negative, and you'll feel better about yourself.
See? Really? Thank you. I need that. I need
and you're that bitch, so.
But yeah, I guess I'm not disgusting.
You should start yoga with me.
Oh,
I'm doing
when
yoga
is that?
And meditation flow 7 o'clock tonight. It's on.
I can do it Tuesdays and Thursdays. I'm praying.
Tuesdays and Thursdays, yeah.
Woo. But dude, I'm like literally just being so fucking narcissistic right now. Looking at myself. Whatever,
I always
no, baby.
Do that.
I literally so just got ready today. Like 10
she looks
ago.
So cute. Okay.
You look so cute. Are you hot in this?
Dude, here's what happened. This morning I woke up and I had work at 7:45 and I was like, who the fuck? Like, I get the shittiest shifts. And so this morning it was cold, yeah. I was freezing in the little kiosk and now I'm like, I'm not really cold anymore, but like, yeah, that's really it.
I love that for you.
Yeah, so we'll see you guys when we get there. Okay. Yummy, yummy. Okay, so look at all this yummy shit. She got a turkey burger. Yum.
And I asked for ranch.
They don't have ranch here.
They don't have ranch.
What do they have? What is that?
Tzatziki dressing. I said sure. I don't know.
So I took out my contacts so I could take a nap. So yeah, I'm so tired. Oh gosh, I cannot wait to nap. I think napping is so important and so healthy. So we're gonna take a nap and then we're gonna go to the beach.
it. We are at the ocean. This is why we moved here. Look at this.
Beautiful.
Oh my God, it's so pretty.
I love you.
I love you. That just
I got a chicken Caesar wrap.
Where's it from? Paloma?
Hashtag love Paloma.
She wants photos.
I appreciate you, but like, you didn't wrap it, so now it's a salad. And it's fine. I'm not complaining. Oh, it's a little crunchy too. I guess it's fine.
Looks very good. I got a salad. Simone, what'd you get?
It's
is that the right side? Oh, 1, 2, 3. Hi friends, so basically we are ending the day with the Bachelor. With my sister, she's watching with me, so cutie. And yeah.
And yeah.
And yeah.
Did you figure it out? It's on Hulu, right?
Yeah.
It's cold as shit in your room.
What?
Yeah, it's cold.
What?
It's so cold. Yeah, it seems so for you.
I think it's, yep. Okay, let me know when to start it.
Okay, is it under Megan or Daddy number 32?
It's definitely under Megan.
Make sure we are on the same page.
We are definitely on the same page.
Okay, for sure.
Hello, friends. So I messed up and I literally suck at this entire thing, and I didn't do an outro, so I decided to do one real quick. I also wanted to explain that I'm done editing it, but I forgot to do the outro part. And after I finally like finished editing, I realized that it's not exactly like up to standard or really what I had envisioned, but that's okay because I'm still gonna post it because it's real and raw, you know, and we're gonna do it. But do look for more videos like this because I do want to give you guys more of them and just like more videos about my life and stuff. So yeah, we'll do it. But yes, thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please stay tuned for next videos. Like I said, I'm going to try to get more content up, especially like videos regarding USD, so that future upcoming freshmen or future Toreros that want to know about USD or aren't sure if they want to go here, they can get all the information they need. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. I'm sorry if I seem uninterested, or I'm not listening, or I'm indifferent. Truly, I ain't got no business here, but since my friends are here.